Nitro Fest is about bringing special beers, beers that have never been in our state before, and beers that have never been on nitrogen before. And we send a lot of appreciation out to the breweries from all across the U.S. to make that happen. Peace. We've got aerial acrobatics. We've got jugglers, stilt walkers. We've got fire. And then you throw in Beats Antique to bring the gypsy mystical vibe, and you got a night you'll never forget.
My name is Sven Jorgensen. I'm a veteran circus artist and manager of this facility, the Boulder Circus Center. A couple years ago, Josh Goldberg at Left Hand Brewery reached out to me looking to bring some circus arts into Nitro Fest to enliven and create entertainment at that great event. So I've been doing that for the past couple years.
Here at Left Hand Brewing, we're all about doing the right thing, and one of the ways we do that is by putting on great events, and those events support area nonprofits. In 2015, we raised over $120,000. For 2016, we're right on track to break that record. Nitro Fest is no different. Nitro Fest is about supporting the Left Hand Brewing Foundation and the Colorado Horse Rescue. When you've recovered from Nitro Fest and it's time to think about the holidays, don't forget Milk Stout Nitro, Wake Up Dead Nitro, and Bittersweet Nitro at your local liquor stores. Cheers.